Jessica, I will take your love to give me hope, to give me joy, and make me a better man. I promise to listen, to hear, and to always consider your feelings and thoughts as we travel together on this journey. I vow to love, honor, and always cherish you, forsaking all others, as a faithful husband, as long as we both shall live.
Jeremy, here we are, 10 years later, doing this thing called love. On our wedding day, I pledge to love you in sickness and in health, and for better or worse. The past 10 years, we have laughed, loved, and raised a beautiful family. We also went through many tests, but our enduring love for one another has prevailed. I come here today to renew our vows of love, honor, and respect, and to reaffirm my love for you. Thank you for choosing me. I love you.
All by ourselves, living alone with no one else. But here you are, and it's so, so sweet. God must have done this, made you for me. And I want take my hand and hold me close.
This is forever, yeah.